And some breaking news coming in out of Grand Forks on this Thursday afternoon. Video coming in here at 4:35 p.m. Fire call 309 North 5th Street. Original fire call said there was black smoke coming from the residence here. It appears they have things out, an ambulance standing by. We haven't seen them take anybody out, so hopefully no one injured. We'll have more details when they're available. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.